Phaedra, give me back the child, and your sentence will be light.
Never. He's mine. But you have his brother. I left you the puny one.
I need them both. I created them for a purpose.
Confound your purpose. Your time is up, precious Diva. The kingdom you stole from me will soon be mine once more. And there is nothing you can do to stop me.
The kingdom that I rescued from your clutches is a prospering, happy place. And it will continue to be so. I have seen to that.
The king is growing old. I will overwhelm him. He cannot stand in my way. I'll squash him like a bug.
Oh, you haven't heard?
No. What? What brilliant scheme have you concocted, Diva?
I am about to give the king an heir. A daughter. A princess who will defend the kingdom.
From me?
from evil. And the child you have stolen was destined to become one of her protectors.
Forget it! I'll never give him up.
Sisters, what then is to be her punishment?
Banish her to the Underland! Banish her to the Underland! Banish her to the Underland! Banish her to the Underland!
For 18 years.
Ha! 18 years. A drop in the bucket of time.
Time enough.
Enough for what? Speak out. What are you hiding?
Hiding? That's not our way. We do not hide or lie, dissemble or cheat.
Anxiety, is that it? Poor Diva, you are no adversary for me.
I don't want to be your adversary. I want us to be sisters again, like it was in the beginning.
Ha! I spit upon the beginning!
Don't you ever miss the harmony of the early days?
No, never.
I wish I could cut that word out of your vocabulary. Meanwhile, you are stripped of your power to cause death.
But I shall ensnare and entrap, bewitch and beguile, inflict pain and cause suffering until your fine princess and her protector give up in despair.
We will allot to you your witchly powers for transforming, not the power to kill, hoping you'll choose to come back to us and use your powers the way we do to transform evil into good.
That never! That never!
Witches and wizards, there was a brief season of serenity, a reprieve from chaos lasting 18 years, until the evil witch Phaedra was released from her prison of darkness. Now Phaedra has returned to cast into the winds the power of her rage, and her instrument of devastation is Drogar, less man than machine. Drogar and his minions of misery.
Ator, you have to be strong enough to manage on your own.
Princess Janna, to celebrate your 18th name day, this rare essence from Cathay, Spring Ambrosia.
It's a drop of heaven, Necron. Thank you.
I also have a gift for our lovely princess.
Let her in. All are welcome here.
Quiet, quiet!
Here. Open it. And see your future. Don't be afraid, pretty child.
What does it mean?
You will love the warrior to whom it belongs.
A warrior who plays ball? You are speaking in riddles, old woman.
A thorn in your tongue. You have no right even to kneel at that throne, king of nothing.
I'll have you drawn and quartered for such insolence.
Careful, false king. Your father's father stole this kingdom.
Guards, take this hellion from my sight.
Wait! Tonight we celebrate. Thank you for your gift, old woman. Go in peace. Take food and drink to your heart's content.
And you, king, are you so great a coward? You don't dare to look into that urn.
Enough of this foolishness.
Foolishness? Then why do you tremble? I'll tell you. The worms are hungry. The maggots are eager. Don't keep them waiting, your majesty.
Out! Out! Out of my sight!
The worms are hungry, your majesty. Doom and destruction on you, despotic king. It all begins. The worms are hungry. Doom and destruction on you, despotic king. Remember, it all begins. It all begins!
Thank you. Good morning.
Rise and save yourself. Go to Dragmoor, where your destiny awaits. Waste no time, make no delay. She for whom you were fated needs you now. The way is long and full of peril, but if your troubles grow too great, I will bring you to me. Make haste, arm yourself for battle, and go.
You saved my life. Your reputation is well deserved. I am Janna, Princess of Dragmoor.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Lady Janna. I'm just on my way to see your father.
I fear you are on an ill-fated journey.
Is the king in danger?
Yes, Ator. Some horrible devil has entered our palace and dared to raise his hand against my father.
What about you? Where are you going?
In obedience to my father's wishes, I'm on my way to Naloth to raise an army.
I'll take you there. But first, let me try to find what's behind all this.
A monster.
Maybe.
But what if they kill you?
Then I'd be dead. But they won't. Stay here. I'll be back as soon as I can. I'm better than my word.
They tell me that you were asking about the state of our health. Stranger, I thank you, but we are fine, and in excellent, excellent spirits.
So I see, Your Majesty.
Now tell me, who has put these thoughts in your mind?
A girl who claims to be the Princess of Dragmoor. Your daughter.
Hear that, Janna? A girl? And where is this girl now?
Well hidden, Your Majesty.
That's no answer, stranger.
But a true answer.
Guards!
Lady Janna, why do you hide your face?
Time to go.
I think you're right.
Thanks for your help, Janna. Now I owe you my life.
Consider us even.
It's over now.
It's all over, Janna.
That's Nailoff. My father was born here. These people will help me.
Don't be so sure.
They're all dead.
Go!
Looks like we made it.
You silly people. Why do you persist? I would have put you out of your misery long ago. But Diva doesn't let me kill you. So thank her for your suffering. Your kingdom is now mine, pretty princess. And you, Ator, you are no match for old Phaedra. You never will be. So give up. Give up!
We'll camp here.
I'm sorry to put you through all this trouble.
It might be worth it. Should be all right here. At least it's out of the wind. Are you cold?
What does it matter? All is lost.
Janna, what matters is you're alive. And we will find a way to get your kingdom back.
I think I understand now. We must fight fire with fire.
There is a way.
That's what I mean.
Magic. That's how they got to Naloth ahead of us.
These dark powers are taking over my kingdom.
So I noticed.
An old witch put a curse on my house. There is a false king on my throne.
Did you hear that?
It's the wind.
Don't give up.
Diva.
Don't give up.
Diva?
Don't.
What do you mean?
Listen.
She'll try anything to stop you. But you must not give up. You must not give up.
Diva the sorceress.
Listen.
She spoke to you.
Listen to me. You must walk for one day and one night. And you'll reach me.
You heard that?
Yes.
Let's go.
You'll reach me.
Thank you. Janna. Janna. Look what they've done to me. I'm dying.
The dress.
I don't understand. It was like for a moment I was with my father. He was reaching out, calling for me.
We have to go back. Follow me. Think we have a choice. Trust me.
Janna.
Welcome. I have guided your destiny so that you may help me oppose the Kingdom of Darkness. The tide of evil is at full flood. Come, Ator. Come, Janna.
Why have you waited so long, Diva?
I understand your pain, young princess. But the power of evil can be turned, not stopped. Now is the time. Listen to me. It was written in the stars that two warriors would be born. Brothers, who one day would destroy Phaedra, Satan's powerful mistress on Earth. To escape her destiny, she kidnapped one of the brothers and turned him into a shell containing her evil will.
My brother.
Yes. The warrior in black is your brother, Trogar.
Your visions.
Why didn't she take both of us?
She couldn't upset the balance between good and evil. But Phaedra was clever. She used you to play against him.
I was there. I could have saved him.
No, Ator. You feel guilt and remorse. That was her intention.
How could she do that? My brother would never give up.
Phaedra possessed his mind.
But I ran him through with my sword.
She also possessed his body.
Diva, you said now is the time. Tell us.
There is only one way to destroy that old witch's power. And it depends entirely upon you, Ator. You must go to Stymion, the island from beneath the waves, the island of the temple. There is hidden the golden chest of the ages. Find it and bring it to me. But be careful not to open it. You would unleash untold powers. I alone know when and how the golden chest can be opened without harm. Then Phaedra will leave the land, and your brother Trogar will be free. Before the temple, you will find a mirror that you must turn three times to open your way to the golden chest.
Thank you.
right?
Yes, thanks to you, Ator.
Let's go.
Stimian. Three times, and the door will open. One, two, three. Doesn't work. What now?
Damn it! Something's wrong.
ladies first.
Just get it over with. What do you want?
Your life.
That's not mine to give, nor yours to take.
I only know when and what to take, and how to open the lid of the golden chest without harm. What a fool you were to think I'd let your Ator take the real chest of the ages. It's only a fake. In the game between good and evil, there are no winners, only losers.
Time will tell.
You will have plenty of that, because I'll put you in a time lock.
Eternity passes quickly.
Goodbye. Diva, I'll take good care of your lovely body while you wait.
Why did you do this to your brother? You killed me, Ator.
This is my brother's blood.
She has the heart of a stone, that Phaedra. She'll stop at nothing.
You said with this, you will destroy her.
Avenge my brother's death.
Do you want her to suffer? Yes, let's make her suffer. Die a thousand deaths.
Do what you have to.
Lovely princess.
You seem somehow different, Diva.
Everything changes, everything remains. Now, go back to your kingdom. And be happy. I'll take care of Phaedra. I have a plan for her.
So do I.
Oh!
cannot kill me, Ato. Don't you know I am immortal? Do you want to try again? I am here, Ato.
Poor Ato.
You cannot kill what is not real, Ato. This is your ultimate failure. No! No! What do you think you're doing? You dare!
Ator, please help me. Don't leave me here. Ator, can't you see I'm suffering? Untie me.